beach in Niobe Lake, and today we are going to be catching catfish and crayfish, so see how it goes.
Oh, here's one, right here.
He's right in the wedge. Lost him. 3, 2, 1, okay.
Oh,
okay. So, we just caught a crayfish. If I could show you, there are pinchers.
Oh, wow.
I will show you right now. There are pinchers. So I'm gonna be careful of those. What I'm doing now is filling up the hole with water. Here is the crayfish. Very tiny. And we'll get the catfish. Here's the catfish. So yeah, we'll get some more. Just trying to look for some. Actually, there's none at all. Okay, come here. There is a crowd of catfish right there. We need a bigger hole and we need a bigger tank. Okay, now I'm going to catch one. They're going crazy. Oh, I got a bunch. Got a lot. 4. Got 4 right there. And now I am done with this hole, so we're gonna put it in. Okay. Today was a pretty successful day. We caught 5 catfish and 2 crayfish. And we also saw a snake. So that was pretty awesome. So we gotta go now. And yeah, so that was an awesome video. See you next time. Bye.
Just a picture.